So, Bruno, Mr. Baron, what exactly do we know about him? Or his castle, for that matter?
Records suggest there have been barons occupying the castle for hundreds of years. But I can't find a single mention of any wives or children. Not even a family tree. It's bizarre.
I thought you'd be used to bizarre. This place is big. You never told me there was a whole town.
The town grew up around the castle for the years, but the citizens rarely ventured beyond its walls, so my intel is limited. The people of the surrounding villages refused to come near it, believing it was cursed. They told stories of people who approached the citadel disappearing.
Of course they did.
Shut up! energetic juice.